Police say Florence Ranta's killer left a lot of evidence here inside her Clairton home, evidence that investigators say led them here, just down the street, in fact, a block away, and to a teenage boy.
At just 15, Johnny Washington III sits in jail, an accused killer. Investigators say he stabbed 82-year-old Florence Ranta in her living room on October 6th. She died 4 days later, and today a memorial sits on her porch as we learn for the first time what police believe happened to the elderly woman in her own home. According to the criminal complaint, Washington stabbed Ranta repeatedly in her head and neck. The floors, walls, and furniture of her home were covered in blood. Police say the phone line was cut as well, and Washington's thumbprint was found near that spot. The report also says several witnesses saw Washington driving Ranta's car after the stabbing, and some say they were even passengers. Police say the teen's bloody tennis shoes were found on the steps inside his home. He lived just around the corner from Ranta with his mom and younger sister. No one answered their door today, but I did get a little insight into Johnny Washington III from a man who has known him most of his life. Washington played midget football under Bill Bradford until last year, when Bradford says he saw a change in him. Bradford told me Washington started hanging around a different crowd, and he started hearing rumors that the boy he once called a nice yet naive kid was getting into trouble. And he says word of Washington's arrest for murder hurts.
15-year-old Johnny Washington III has been charged as an adult. He faces charges of homicide, robbery, burglary, and theft. He denies those charges. In Clairton, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.